unusual animal tracks. He noticed they were heading in two directions, trailing up and down a particular glade on the mountain. This is what he captured on camera. In the footage, you can see a bipedal, ape-like creature walking through the woods. It's covered in black fur and moves with a lumbering gait. The creature looks strong with big arms and a wide back. Freeman pants heavily as he tries to track the animal.
Get better. Better picture. When it crossed right up there.
At one point, it looks as though he stumbled upon a family of Sasquatches, as there's multiple tracks heading in all directions. Over the years, Freeman claimed he encountered Bigfoot several times while walking through dense woodland in Washington. He even made a plaster cast of footprints he found that contained dermal ridges. The casts were so convincing that some anthropologists considered them as evidence to support the existence of Bigfoot. The 1994 footage is considered by many to be genuine and one of the most compelling pieces of evidence ever recorded. Others, however, think Freeman was nothing but a hoaxer looking for fame and fortune.